Solving the plastic pollution problem cannot be done by the government alone. We also need support from all facets of our community. As part of the behavioral change approach, more than 10,000 communities have taken part in many kinds of community-scale cleanup action all over archipelago. Furthermore, methods been applied in terms of educating the people, reducing single-use plastics and plastic bags, and as far as inserting practical teachings in curricula of early age education.